in terms of personalities, in terms of people, it is extremely difficult to say, you know, what is normal, what is not normal. So what do we say as something which is not normal? Because the range of being normal is huge. So whenever person has difficulty in handling the day-to-day stresses in life, it distresses him or distresses people around him, then it is not healthy. Then that is clinically significant and it stays for a long period of time. So it's not that, okay, something happened today, you're feeling depressed. Let's compare this with any other illness. Let's say somebody has pain abdomen, right? आप हमारे घर में किसी को भी पेट में दर्द हो रहा है थोड़ी देर होगा we'll give something, otherwise we'll take him to a doctor, right? पेट में दर्द हो रहा है, it can be anything, doctor will order an ultrasound or whatever the doctor has to do, right? Unfortunately, a lot of times in psychiatric illnesses, people will tell the person that अच्छा तू ऐसा करता क्यों नहीं है या ऐसा क्यों कर रहा है, this is wrong or right. Pain abdomen hai, people will not say ki pet mein dard kyon kar raha hai. But if somebody is feeling low, somebody says mera kisi se baat karne ko man nahin kar raha, it's so unfortunate that we say that, you know, aisa kyon kar rahe ho, khush kyon nahin hote. Now, supposing somebody has heartburn, okay, epigastric pain hai. Heart attack ko mimic kar sakta hai. The first thing you will do is take that person to a doctor. Ho sakta hai ek antacid deke theek ho jaye, but you will not take a chance, right? Agar aapko lagta hai that something is amiss, you know, the person is not behaving normally or as you expect, take the person to a psychiatrist or a psychologist at least, right? They will be able to diagnose ki haan aage kuch karne ki zarurat hai ya nahi. If there is nothing, they'll say kuch problem nahi hai, you can happily come back home. The way parents, caregivers, society around, so if you see there are circles around, the patient is at the center and then there is immediate family, extended family. The way they perceive, the way they respond is also the way we start imbibing values. And so main aapko ek bahut simple sa example deta hu. Gender roles, theek hai? So there is a female, she also works, wo ghar aati hai, she goes to the kitchen. She will also assume the role of being a mother, being a wife, a food provider, everything. Why? Aur agar wo nahi hoga, nobody is going to say to a man ki ye kyon nahi ho raha. Because these are the roles which are perceived and we assume those roles, right? Same way, how the near and dear ones behaves, how the society behaves at large, that is the way we start perceiving. Hum khud imbibe karna shuru kar dete. So if we start coming down the circles, it exists even within the same family. Unko bahar walon ko batate hue sharmindagi mehsoos hogi ki mera bhai, meri behan, mera maa baap, inko depression hai ya schizophrenia hai ya koi bhi bimari hai. So they tend to hide. And the last and the worst probably is self-stigma, where the person who is mentally ill, he stigmatizes himself or herself, you know, ki there is something wrong with me, I am not good enough. So we need to break those barriers. I think what is needed in our society is a lot of awareness. People need to know about mental illness, about mental health, okay, so that they are aware that there are symptoms of things. And I think government is doing a lot. Social media plays a big role. There are a lot of fora which are available today. There are a lot of NGOs which are available. There are a lot of ads you see on the television that, you know, I am not ashamed, I was depressed. A lot of celebrities are coming out and talking, you know, Deepika Padukone is an ambassador that, you know, she suffered from depression. So when somebody comes out and talks about it, it gives credibility and, you know, courage to other people also that, yes, I'm going through this. So if there is awareness, they will know, okay, these are the symptoms. अगर आपको लगता है हाथ गंदे हैं, बार बार हाथ धोने का मन करता है, फिर भी सेटिस्फैक्शन नहीं होती, अगर ये कुछ सिम्टम है किसी बीमारी का, पता भी नहीं है, then how will you go? We need to take these illnesses as we take hypertension, diabetes, any other illness. That is the only way we can remove the stigma. Talk about it. मेरे को knee joint में pain हो रहा है, मैं 100 बार नहीं सोचूंगा, orthopedician के पास चला जाऊंगा. तो अगर supposing I am feeling low, why do I need to think 100 times? You know, or wait ad nauseum, एक साल तक wait करता हूँ. Why? Just go, talk. Seek professional help, it's available.